Yo, what's up guys, Starz Clash here, and in today's video guys, we're going to be going over 6 GTS superstars that need to win the GTS championship. Guys, before I go any further, you need to check out this awesome GTS channel. It's called SS Pseudopop Knob. We've been good YouTube friends for the past 5 months now. His channel link will be down in the description. There'll probably be a wee video now, and yeah guys, let's go on the video. So yeah guys, if you do not know, ever since Red Tidus has been GTS champion, or ever since Baobab won it up Fraser Bonifer, it has not been too prestigious in a way. And yeah guys, this is 6 superstars that need to win it. So number 6 guys is Kamikaze. Now I know this might come a wee bit of a threat, like not a threat, just like a surprise. I think give this guy one more push of GTS championship and he could possibly make it really, really big. And we have a wild card out there, but yeah guys. Number 5 is JDK Evans. Okay guys, so yeah, JDK Evans is probably one of the best in GTS, my good YouTube friend, Sodapop Knob, I believe that's how you pronounce it, loves JDK Evans, is his favourite I believe, and yeah guys, he is a brilliant GTS superstar, and he really definitely does need to win the GTS championship belt before the 2018, or YouTube friend, Wrestling Figures one, wherever it works. The next guys is Pete Corvus. Now guys, Pete Corvus is probably the best heel of all time. Him or Joe Wolf or Bonifer. Okay, there's been so many brilliant heels. Cletus is one of them as well. Yeah guys, he is brilliant. Mike, he's okay, he's good enough. In ring talent, he's very good. He probably have one of the best GTS, probably one of the best YouTube title ones of 2017. Actually the best YouTube title one. I think it's better than the one we're having right now. And yeah guys, the next one guys is Kid Christian. Yes guys, Kid Christian is unbelievable. He is probably one of the best GTS superstars right now. Mike, brilliant. In-ring talent, unbelievable. There's no such thing called a bad Kid Christian match. He's probably my favorite superstar from any other wrestling promotion. Yeah guys. And number 1 is we need the return of Petey Kid. Guys, Petey Kid needs to return just like Doohop and win the GTS Championship. Guys, if Petey Kid returns, the GTS Championship will be more prestigious than ever. Everyone will be tuning in to see what happens next. Think of the matches he could have. JDK Evans, Petey Kid, JDK Evans, K Christian, Triple Threat match, guys. Grim Mania, Grim, book it now, please. I'm going to actually do more of about Petey Kid on a different video. So you guys, hope you have enjoyed it. If you have, leave a like and subscribe. Check out Sodapop's channel. His link will be in the description. Let's get him to 320 subscribers and I'll see you later.